This is a video update about today. Today we hosted the Brisbane Aspie Adult Innovator Group, hosted Dr. Tony Attwood, and we had approximately 40 people turn up, despite the bit of the confusion and the maze to get to the Toowong Library itself. We had a good turnout, and there was lots of things discussed, and these included the National Disability Insurance Scheme, how to deal with an autism spectrum diagnosis, changes to the DSM-5, and also a host of other things. When Dr. Tony Attwood was speaking at the group, Tony actually mentioned that there's a 25% statistic for adults on the autism spectrum in terms of the National Disability Insurance Scheme, and the biggest concern is what actual services do exist beyond diagnosis. And as we know, there needs to be a great improvement in this area because there isn't any support or very limited support for adults on the autism spectrum. So it was good to be able to share discussion with Tony, and we look forward to seeing Tony again on the 29th of November, which is the next meeting, I believe. So I will be providing information on this to accompany this video. Also, I have been busy with the mates at UQ, hosting both a German and a Danish student, and I also offer services at the UQ in terms of mates at UQ. So if you're coming from overseas, whether it be from Europe, the UK, from South America, or from any other country, and you're wanting to find out more about what services are available in the university and also what access and services are available or tourist areas are available in Southeast Queensland or in Australia or New Zealand or whatever, please don't hesitate to get in touch with me. I'd be more than happy to talk with you. Our upcoming meetings, we have Tobias Volbert, who is from Playscapes Solution. I think it's Seven Steps, or I'll put in the link that will actually provide more information about that. Tobias will be talking about the work he's doing in autism with children and in the playground area. And we also will be hosting Jeremy Sampson in December as well. And Jeremy, as you're aware, is a personal trainer who resides currently in Melbourne. So there's a lot of things that are upcoming, and I will be attaching this information or providing this information to accompany this YouTube video. So please stay tuned for more updates. And for any questions or comments, please feel free to provide them to accompany this video as well, and I will do my best to answer them or put you in touch with a means to be able to have those areas and concerns mentioned. I was also rather disappointed to hear that Autism Hangout is now no longer getting funding. I have a lot of time for Craig Fallon-Evans, who's in Minnesota. He's done a lot of good work for autism, so I would put in a plug for him and say that he does a lot of good work with his videos. They also include Dr. Tony Attwood and other people. And I do support the work that Autism Hangout has been doing. They also assisted me, as well as some other adults, as well as Dr. Tony Attwood, in putting forth the Been There, Done That, Try This book that I was featured in. I have a copy of that book available, and I'll just show you that now. This is the book that Craig Evans put together. As you can see, his name's there, as well as Tony Attwood. And he did a lot of work in putting this forth. So I hope that Craig continues the work he's doing, and it'd be good one day, and if he made the trip to come here to Australia, we'd more than welcome him to the Brisbane Aspie Adult Innovator Group. So please stay tuned for more updates, and I'm going to be taking a couple of weeks break very shortly. I will be going overseas. I need to have some time to myself, and so that period from the 31st of December, August to the 13th of September, I will be away. And I hope to be able to come back and to be able to carry on some more advocacy work. So thanks once again for watching this YouTube video channel. Please stay tuned for more updates. Thank you very much.